Go to content, go to navigation, go to navigation, go to site, search homepage, day hours, Monday 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Tuesday 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Wednesday 8 o'clock a.m. 4:30 p.m. Thursday 8 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Friday 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Saturday 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Sun close. Please note that we'll be closed on these holidays: New Year's Day, Martin Luther King Day, President's Day, Memorial Day, Independence Day, Labor Day, Columbus Day, Thanksgiving Day, Day after Thanksgiving, Christmas Day. If you need emergency contraception, aka the morning after pill, you can walk in anytime. We're open. Free pregnancy tests by walk-in or appointment on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, 8:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. and 1 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. Free walk-in pregnancy testing is also often available one Wednesday per month, but not on Saturdays. Upcoming Wednesdays will be listed here if they are scheduled. Emergency contraception pills, eContra EZ, a generic equivalent of Plan B One Step, are available for sale, without prescription, Monday to Saturday, during this health center's regular hours until 30 minutes before closing time. For the other types of emergency contraception, Ella and Paragard IUD, an appointment is required. Every attempt will be made to accommodate you in a same-day appointment. Further information: birth control refill pickups for PPNYC patients only, available Monday to Saturday, during this health center's regular hours. On days of pre-holiday early closure at 1 p.m., refill pickup is available until 1 p.m. All other services require an appointment. Although you need an appointment, you can get birth control, STD testing, and testing, treatment for urinary tract infections without having a medical exam. This health center offers vasectomy, a safe and effective form of permanent birth control for men. We offer quality, compassionate hormone therapy to our transgender and gender non-conforming patients using an informed consent model. This health center offers PrEP, pre-exposure prophylaxis, a daily pill that individuals at increased risk for HIV can take to prevent HIV infection. Get tested and ask about it. More about this health center: we will be closed on the following Saturdays, February 17th, May 26th, September 1st, and November 24th. We will be closed on the following Tuesdays, February 13th, May 8th, September 11th, and November 13th. We will close at noon on the following Tuesdays, March 13th, April 10th, June 12th, August 7th, and October 16th. Please also see holidays higher up this page for additional days when we will be closed. Not all services are available right up to closing time. Please read carefully the times and walk-in information above. Donations help support our mission and continue the important work we do. Pricing and/or insurance information is subject to change at any time. This information is for informational purposes and does not constitute medical or legal advice. For further information, please refer to our terms of use. This health center supports and welcomes all people regardless of sexual orientation, gender identity or biological sex, including but not limited to lesbian, gay, bisexual, queer, questioning, and intersex clients. All services are provided in a respectful and professional manner. Copyright Planned Parenthood of New York City, Inc. Staff at your local Planned Parenthood Health Center can talk with you and help you get the care you need. You can search for a health center online or call 1-800-230-PLAN for care today.